a really good example of the way that I think we ought to be changing our focus in terms of the relationship between Connecticut's government and the people who live here and the businesses that operate here. I attended two meetings over the past couple of weeks, one in the Appropriations Committee and one in the Labor and Public Employees Committee. We were hearing informational forums by Connecticut's food stamps program and by our Unemployment Compensation Benefits Fund. What struck me was that the focus of the committee chairs on both these programs was, how do we spend more money on these programs? How do we have the resources we need to give people benefits that they need because they don't have a job? What struck me was that we weren't focusing on how to get more jobs for more people so that we could shrink these programs so that there would be fewer people who needed them. That's where we need to concentrate, on getting more jobs for more people, on making sure that businesses can succeed in this state so that people don't have to collect unemployment benefits and they don't have to collect food stamps. That's what government should be doing to stimulate business.